Hi, this is Shilpa Savant here from Zania. Zania means beautiful, and today we're going to talk about facial steaming. Now, facial steaming is another important skincare regime. Now, what does it do? Facial steaming helps to open up clogged pores. It helps to shun away dead skin cells. It helps to trigger perspiration naturally, which in turn triggers the blood circulation and brings in a lot of fresh oxygen to the skin. It also triggers the lymphatic system and clears away toxins from our skin. And lastly, it also triggers our sebaceous glands and helps them to produce sebum, a natural oil, which naturally moisturizes and hydrates your skin. So how often should you do facial steaming? Now, facial steaming should be done for normal and dry mature skin, maybe once in a week, ideally once in 15 days. I will highly recommend facial steaming for oily and congested skin once in a week. What does it do? Now, it will help to cleanse the skin effectively. It helps to open up clogged pores, so it becomes very easier to remove blackheads and whiteheads, and it naturally hydrates and moisturizes the skin. But I will not recommend facial steaming where there is active acne. Now, skin with active acne is already inflamed. So imagine if you treat it with facial steaming, it will aggravate the situation. I will also not recommend facial steaming where the skin is very sensitive or hypersensitive, because in this skin type, the protection barrier is already compromised. So what will happen? It will either burn or bruise your skin, which is not advisable. So also, lastly, be very careful when you're doing facial steaming. The steam should not be so hot that it bruises or burns your skin. It should be hot enough to generate or trigger perspiration naturally. So if you like this information, do share and kindly like our channel, Zania Wellness. Till then, take care and God bless. Thank you.